I was 6 years old when I got my first computer. I remember my dad plopping it down and the first moment I powered it up, just hearing it churning and making all the bleeping sounds, waiting for my commands. I knew this would play a major role down the line in my life. The possibilities really seemed endless.
Several major websites are reeling this week after finding themselves targeted by a wave of cyber attacks.
I was young, I was 15 years old, I was drunk on power. Truth is when I launched the first attack, I wasn't even at my computer. I had set up a timer. I had it run while I was in school. Everybody that I just wanted to shut down, at the flick of a button, was gone.
We're now in communication with state and federal officials.
The stocks dropped, people sold. The overall assessment was $1.7 billion damage lost. A hacker's arsenal has greatly improved comparatively to when I was hacking. The exploit is the human being. Everybody thinks they're not a target. Like, why me? Like, what do I have? And the reality is that you don't need to be a target. The second you access the internet, you're granted an IP address. And that alone is worth something. There's just so many ways to manipulate a human being.
Everything has a story. Every object had a life before it found its way to us. But it's not often that we get to learn the details. Who had it before you did? What did they do with it? Maybe even why did it find its way to you? This is the story of a Volkswagen Beetle, serial number 903847. It's a story that actually starts in Canada and takes three trips around the world, and it has yet to finish.
People ask me, aren't you afraid? Aren't you scared? And really, I'm totally the opposite. This is what I do for a living. My suit has wings, not a tie. Every time I jump, my primary objective is to land safe. That's why from jump planning to equipment purchases, everything in my work, everything in my life, has to be something I can trust. So when I jump, I know exactly how it will go. Some people call me obsessive. I'd say I love what I do, and I want to make sure I can keep doing it for a long time.
With MasterCard Zero Liability, cardholders are protected against unauthorized purchases anytime, anywhere. Because feeling safe, no matter what you're doing, is priceless.